Hello, hello, welcome back against MP. Let's see, oh, we got an interesting combination here. We got some interesting combinations. So, what shall we do? What shall we play? You know, I really don't see many physical guys there. Could take advantage of the rain. We're gonna go this. I really kind of am thinking about the Orin Guru, but we'll go this route. We will go this route. We shall see how this goes. Am I going to get to Master Ball Division? I'm one battle away. One victory away. And here we go. Right off the bat. I don't know if that Landorus or whatever is Thunderous is going to be. Definitely gonna save the Terra type terrestrialization at what's his name? Ting Lu is gonna need it. All that rainwater walking around. What are you gonna do, bud? What are you gonna do? Something dreadful, I imagine? I anticipate? Please, not calling out a Pelipper. Nope, no Pelipper. Okay, good deal on Gastrodon. Ooh, got critical hit, okay. I don't know if it would take him out. I guess probably not. Wild Bolt Storm. Critical hit. That's not good. What does Wild Bolt Storm do? Well, I'm afraid I'm going to have to insist then. We're gonna use this. Electric attack. A thunderous. Surf. Okay. Let's Dazzling Gleam, shall we? That Thunderous may not have Tailwind because of Pelipper would have Tailwind, that's a bit redundant, but no, he could. Dude, I don't want you to give it to me. I think I'm already, you know, up ahead, and I think I got this a little bit, but... Did you choose the wrong thing? Rain Dance? Is there some ability you use Rain Dance when there's already rain up? I can't see. Okay, so you're probably going to Terra. So I'm gonna go ahead and assume you're gonna Terra and Waterfall you. Yeah. I was gonna say, I could bring out Torkoal, but nah. Okay, yeah, you're gonna Terra. The question is what you're gonna Terra into. Hmm. Of all things. Okay. It's just Gudra all by lonesome. You've got the leftovers, have you? You've got the leftovers. Well, again, that was canceled. Okay, well, there we go. I guess there's my getting into the Masterball division. Not exactly, again, the most rewarding battle, but hey. There you go. Can't stop me. Well, I mean, you can, but at least from getting to this Master Ball Division, my sweet, sweet Master Ball Division with the gold bottle cap as a reward. Let's see now. Did we get there? Boom. That's actually a pretty high rank for getting it so late in the month. I have like 5 days left until the end of the month. Anyway, okay, well. There you go. So despite being 400 Pokemon versus 1,000, still was able to make it to Master Ball. Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed it.